Well, happening today, Temple University hospital nurses and fellow unionized healthcare workers, they are taking a vote on whether to strike. The union represents about 2,200 Temple hospital workers, and the union is accusing Temple Health of refusing to address safety concerns and failing to keep enough staff. That voting ends at 8 o'clock tonight.